It's your call.
A while back, I got into a very public feud with Air Canada when they canceled my flight, stranded me in Toronto, and then didn't pay me back. So I started selling shirts that said "Fuck Air Canada" in order to recoup my money.
What do you got? What do you got right here?
Have you sold enough "Fuck Air Canada" shirts to reimburse you yet?
Have I sold enough "Fuck Air Canada" shirts to reimburse me yet? So here's the thing. They owed me $300, and not 300 Canadian, but like real dollars. 300 US American dollars, and these shirts cost $25 a piece to sell, and they cost me about $10 a piece to make. So I make about $15 on each shirt, so I would just have to sell 20 of them in order to break even. So yes. Yeah. I may or may not be able to buy Air Canada with the amount of shirts I've sold. But more so that I've sold about 1,000 of those shirts. The best part is how many emails I get every fucking week of people going, "Hey, I was gonna get it for the first time, but I saw your bit about Air Canada, and so I'm taking WestJet, even though it's more expensive." And I'm like, WestJet needs to pay me. And it's because they didn't, and it's not even because they didn't give me my money back, it's because they were dicks about it.
Yeah.
Like, they acted like it was fine, like there was nothing wrong with it. Like, imagine if you ordered $300 worth of pizza, and then they didn't give you any pizza, but they also sent you to Toronto.
Hand over here.
Very eager hand. What do you got?
Where do you buy your book?
What?
Book. I want a book.
You want a book? Cool. Remember the word after means I very much appreciate it. After the show, you can buy a book. During the show, it's twice as much money. It's your call. You want to do this right now? We can do this right now. But it's gonna fucking cost you, so.
If you want a shirt that says "Fuck Air Canada," or a book, or anything else, check out my merch store on my website.
Hey, this is Steve Hofstetter. You can tell because I'm in front of the sign. I wanted to thank you for subscribing, whether it's on YouTube, Instagram, or Facebook. We're in a very different time right now than we were when I recorded this video. You can tell because I have a special COVID haircut. This is the haircut of a person who lives alone. I'm still gonna thank you for supporting my Patreon. It's part of how I'm able to make a living right now. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter, by the way. But I'm not gonna plug any upcoming tour dates because I don't know when I'm gonna be able to tour again. But meanwhile, I'm still producing a ton of content. I'm live streaming 5 days a week, co-hosting the Social Distancing Social Club. We have celebrity guests, live stand-up comedians, and it's free on my YouTube and my Facebook. And if you wanna watch more traditional stand-up, I helped start the Nowhere Comedy Club. The Nowhere Comedy Club features ticketed shows, full headliner sets, laughter the comedians can hear, VIP meet and greets so you can talk to your favorite comedians, and actual bouncers to make sure the show goes well. I perform full sets there regularly, and I host a weekly Q&A show with Daniel Muggleton. If you want to get tickets to my full set or any of the other comedians that we have, go to nowherecomedyclub.com. And if you can't afford a ticket, don't worry about it, we've got you covered. A lot of people are suffering right now. So we have a program where people who can afford to buy tickets can buy one for someone who can't afford one. If you're an essential worker or you've lost work due to COVID, we want to take care of your ticket. Email fund@nowherecomedyclub.com and we will hook you up with tickets to a show. Meanwhile, I have enough in my archives that I'm releasing 5 new videos every week. Thanks for watching.
Say goodbye, Milton.